Hello grade 1, welcome to your English session. Children, today in the chapter circle, we will do the word meaning. So first you have to mention today's date, 13th 8th 2020, and class work. So children, you have to make two columns of a page. In the first session you will write the word and in the other you will write the meaning. So children, first word is circle, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Circle means a round shape. Second word is drew, D-R-E-W, drew. Drew means made or created, banaya. Next, joy, J-O-Y, joy. Joy means happiness, yani khushi. H-A-P-P-I-N-E-S-S, happiness. Next, L-I-N-E-S, lines. Children, lines is a long thin mark. It's called lines. Next, really, R-E-A-L-L-Y, really means T-R-U-L-Y, truly. So children, this way you have to write these five words and their meanings in your English notebook of the chapter circle. So do it well and try to learn them. Thank you kids, bye bye.